Hey friends, welcome to another episode of Smart Drive. In this episode, we will discuss about how we can connect the 1 terabyte hard disk to the media player. For that, you will need USB hard disk. After connecting the hard disk, go into the audio section, press media and USB. It might get somewhat laggy due to the heavy database. As you can see, when pressing second time, it works. Now the question comes, how I can browse with the songs? It will be available with the artist, sorted by album and folder wise too. You can fluently browse your whole hard disk by media player. As you can see, this is a folder, a file. The orange logo is for the selection confirmation.
Please say a command.
Play Wonder Stars.
Playing Wonder Stars.
As you can see, it has browsed from my hard disk only. The searching is too fast and you may have some problems during the loading time. If the library is synced properly, you can get a best results. Thanks for watching. This is Vishwajit signing off from SmartDrive.